Look at me in the fucking eyes. Look at me in the eyes, baby. Baby, look at me in the eyes. Look at me in the eyes. Look at me in the eyes. There we go. Yeah. Not that bad. It's not that bad, baby. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. No. It's okay.
I don't know.
It's your blood. Oh, baby. No.
It's okay, baby.
I can hear the drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it. To be standing at the summit and plummet, how come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den, by the touch of and just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm selling my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head, crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, bunch of morons in it. Think I'd be back, did you? How about that? I'm somehow now back to the underdog. But no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a love hate. But I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out. And I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here. But I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all I gotta give up. Spit on shit, on stepped on, I kept going, I'm trying to be headstrong. But it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but is the respect gone? Cause someone told me that
dreams never die.
Don't give me that sob story lie. Don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reach in the fire to dig deep. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me. But it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists the kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, did to say I've been upstage? Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge. Almost hot, but I'm not gonna conform. But I stay passing this shit in opinion sway. I can hear him say if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J. Miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but these tractors just say
so much.
For the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, center stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
There's someone a champion to fall. It's the one that I laugh at them, cause why can't we let them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
It's the ghost that showed it when my back's against the wall. And I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm posed up
with the spin of rage, cause
all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door. Are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards, and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. If I'm here today and go tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be
wanted, I'm coming to get it, so you son of a bitches don't dump, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics will end up in critical, think your shit is dope, or you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on topic and all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode. I've been old, tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone.
And when it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stopping nowhere, I don't know, but I've been told of obstacle that blocks your road, knock it over. Time to go for that pot of gold.
Cause they say kings never die, just as jam as the J. They just grow wings and they fly. So heads up, reach for the sky, try to hold up and promo these moments, cause in the blink of an eye they'll be over.
So you're trying to secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Reaper berserk, deacon of word, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, killing with meanness. I went from cow to milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for subpoenas and curates to arenas. Call me cured arenas, still a builder to dreamers. I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the Athenas. Khalil on the beat, cause making the beat ain't the same. Feeling to me is killing the beat, is so fulfilling to me is what feeling
the
beat.
Yo, you are? You're a champ. This is yours, alright? Fuck it, you're a champ. Let's go!